up our libel laws so when they write purposely negative and horrible and false articles, we can sue them and win lots of money.